now we have Tech-9. No running to your mama. This is actually off of his The Storm, which I believe is his latest album. Yeah, I think The Storm is his latest album because Sriracha's on this album. And I was listening to that last year. So this is the latest album. I think he has another one coming up, but this is the latest one that he did. So let's check out No Running to Yo Mama. Tech-9. I really hope he does like some flow switching up on this song. That stuff gets me every time he does it. I'm like, man, he can just, he's so versatile, man. He can just switch his flow up whenever and it still works no matter what. That's how you know you've mastered your stuff. And that's what's up. Anyway, I'm gonna stop talking because I actually want to hear a song. You feel me? And
here we go.
You must be Thode. I ain't heard Thode in a long time. Like that, but you talk so cold.
Yeah, we know. Hurts now, perps found, cause a nigga squirt rounds. I can like he wore a purse on turf grounds. I come as homies didn't tell him pull his skirt down. Now look at ya, loud mouth, we found a round to match ya. Bound to smack ya, now the ground to catch ya. Cause you frowned at the hounds and you found disaster. He talking hella shady, how I get it on the daily. They jelly but my gravy, but they crazy cause they think I won't be banging like the 80s. Your homie was a movie, so we got up with the Thule. Got his family sick and woozy, giving him the finger wear, Rodney Yo and Joe Cooley. They hide around the collar, cause I got a lot of shotters. So don't nobody bother, if they try to, then we stop and they medulla oblongata. So be careful when you're saucing, you could end up in the coffin. You better take precaution when you see real niggas crossing. Shut the fuck up when we talking. If you get my killers heated, you'll be caught up like a fetus. All them words, you're gonna eat it. Every fist and all the feet is never ceasing when you plead it. So I think you better come up or get lit up with the llama. Can't see all the way to Ghana when you grown and start the drama. Ain't no running to your mama, nigga.
No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama. No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama, cause you get nobody on her. No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama. No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama, cause you get nobody on her.
We the boss players in this industry and not Sega. Nigga, we a stop head as we take them to the end and then it's Viva Las Vegas. If you trippin' y'all nuts, cause we sick in our bus. So get the motherfucking pineapple, the rum and the coconut and mix it all up. We coming from the ghetto and we keep the heavy metal. So you suckers better settle, cause we turn a whiffin' devil to a woman in stilettos. Cause they didn't really want it, they was only in the moment. Hella talking, never own it. Had they chance and now they blown it, cause the king was their opponent. He bit the hand and fed him. Run you over if you let him. All the homies wanna get him, heard the words when he said them, and I know that he regret them. Cause we be getting money and he be looking bummy. So keep the coward from me, when you see me, don't be chummy. Motherfucking dummy. I know you can't stand me, but you know that we go hammy. Have you sleeping like a zanny? Hit him with a super whammy when I cut him from the family. We in every nook and cranny. Hit you when you're in your jammies, when you're in your many panties. See me and my brother Sammy, ain't no yelling for your granny. You're no running to your mammy, nigga.
No running to your mama when you caught up in the
drama. Oh, he flows so tight.
No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama, cause you get nobody on her. No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama. No running to your mama when you caught up in the drama, cause you get nobody on her.
That could have went for another 2 minutes. personally. Somebody turned a wolf term to a woman to with stilettos. That was tight. It was actually a lot of tight parts of the song. She was like, we banging like the 80s. Whew, some of y'all young kids don't know about that. Banging like the 80s. I ain't got my phone, but this one's going on the list. I'm going to have to get this song. I am going to have to get this song. That this is what's up. Enjoyed it. No one. You were correct, sir. This song was hot. This was, and he wasn't even just sitting there twisting. Like, he was just, the beat was slow. His flow just fit perfect. And man, he never sees, I mean, he just amazes. This is amazing. Fast, slow. The tempo don't matter. It don't matter with Tech. It just does not matter with Tech. He has some savage bars in this one. Some savage ones. He reminded a lot of people where he grew up and the time frame which he grew up. Banging like the 80s. Ugh. He killed this. This is going on the list. I'm getting it. I'm getting this. Sriracha. I already have What If It Was Me. Yeah. All right. Well, I'll see you guys on the next video here at All G's React. And your boy, of course, is Nixon.